It's Thursday. Time to go to work again. Spray some more bedliners, and we're gonna go to Monica's and spend the night and see what's in store. All right, I'll check you guys later. What are we having, babe?
LA nachos.
She's cutting up the onions. It smells good. A lot of people say that it makes their eyes water. It doesn't make my eyes water, but I think it's because I have contacts, so it doesn't really get contact with my eyes. You know what I mean?
I don't have contacts in my eyes.
Are your eyes watering, babe?
No.
No?
It's because these onions in Texas are fake.
Oh, they're fake. Okay. That's what it is. You hear that, guys? Our Texas onions are fake. They probably come from like Mexico or something.
Probably.
So, tell her to get out of town. I don't think she knows what she's talking about. It smells delicious. Where are you from, babe? Where'd you come from? California?
Russia.
Huh?
Russia.
Oh, Russia? No, you came from California. And I told her she's the epitome of California. Look at this. Black beans and avocados and ground turkey. It's okay.
Soy chorizo, don't forget.
Yeah, and soy chorizo. Yeah, that's what we're doing over here.
It's soy chorizo, avocado, and black beans on a tostada.
A baked tostada.
They're not just regular tostadas. They're baked. And what does it say? It say made in LA? Oh, okay. She's making guacamole.
Look at those nachos
right here. $1 million guac? Is that $1 million guac? Well, we shouldn't even eat it. We should just sell it. She's doing a fantastic job. You see the nachos there?
Why?
Because you just downed a glass of whiskey.
It wasn't a glass. It was like, what was left of it?
What was left?
Ball.
Come on. She's gonna take the dogs. I keep looking at this fucking screen.
Ball.
Paul, it was a good movie. Paul was a good movie.
Yeah. Do you remember the movie? That's why his name is Paul. But do you remember why it was... Do you remember why the name of the alien was Paul?
I do not remember. Why don't you tell me?
Okay, because the alien landed on top of the Golden Retriever. And the name of the Golden Retriever was Paul. And then they named the alien after the dead Golden Retriever.
Oh,
So Paul was actually a dog.
That's right.
I named my dog like a dog.
Okay.
And it's with a W, so like Paul. Who? Paul?
Paul.
It's clever.
I
think so. And then his name is Wally because that was his shelter name.
So she's got the spread laid out. Look at this, guys. That's some LA nachos if I ever seen it. Black beans, avocado, guacamole, homemade guacamole, turkey, onions,
and soy chorizo.
So we're gonna try this out right now. It looks fantastic, though. I'm not gonna lie, it looks fucking fantastic.
Let's see if we don't fall out of these chairs.
Oh, yeah. And if you look at this table here, which looks fantastic, and chairs and everything.
I put it together, thank you very much.
I'm proud of you for putting it together. It is from IKEA.
No, it's from Amazon.
Oh, well.
It came in a box.
It's from Amazon. And every time I sit on one of these chairs, she's like, oh. Like, what the hell is gonna happen? She's like, well, I'll put them together.
Because I have pieces left.
So at any point, I could bust my ass right now and have one of these rods shoved through my back. But we're gonna eat this. Look at that. She's already digging into it.
I'm hungry.
Digging into it. I'm hungry too.
Oh shit, I really need these mats.
Chusmas? What?
Placemats.
Oh, you're fine. Placemats.
Placemats.
What is this, LA? She gets sensitive when I say she's from LA.
I know, I'm sorry, I can't.
You what? Well, you can't what? No music?
No, I need it.
You need music? She needs music.
I was gonna say, like, I need spices, but sure.
Oh. No, I was thinking, you know. Little JT in the background.
What's JT?
Justin Timberlake. A new song, Filthy, by the way. Horrible.
Is that new? Sounds old.
Filthy? It just came out. Like.
I think that's funny that you know.
Because they talk about it on the radio. We're talking about 105.3 The Fan.
That's funny.
My that sports radio station. Because it's funny that. Yeah, it is. Quiet.
Oh my God, I already don't like this.
Watch. So. You guys let me know what you think about the Filthy. I'll tell you what it is. It's definitely filthy. It's not Justin Timberlake. You just like the fucking sound effects.
I do.
I like Justin Timberlake too, you know?
Yeah, I know you do. I saw you at the Super Bowl.
All metal friends are gonna be like, you like what? I'm a metalhead, guys. Don't get me wrong, I'm a metalhead. I've been in a lot of metal bands. But I do like my occasional pop music. But it's like Taylor Swift. I like Taylor Swift. I want a little Tay-Tay.
A little proud.
Tay Swift.
You're too fucking proud of that.
Proud of it. I like a little taste of it. Hey, you know what? I gotta say. And I would never admit this before, being a metalhead and shit that I like a couple Justin Bieber songs.
Okay, so no.
It hurts me
This is different because you will listen to a good song on the radio and then be like, oh my God, this is so good. Who is this? Justin Bieber. What?
I know, it's like, God damn.
Yeah.
I can't even believe it. Let me get into this Nacho Grande right here.
Why are you? I just dropped some food. Eat it.
That's good, man.
Yeah.
It's filthy. You know what I'm talking about? Let me get a little of this salsa picante de chili habanero. El yucateco.
Habanero.
You know, some people say habanero, and it drives me insane when people say habanero. That's very LA as well. White people.
What?
Habanero.
No, that's not true.
Habanero. You bullshit.
White people
all in TV shows.
White people in LA speak Spanish.
She's full of fucking shit. I watched the Food Network. We need the Food Network. It's gonna be like habanero. Habanero? Where's the fucking yero coming from? Yeah.
I can just sit there.
Well, habanero. Fantastic. It's really good. You gotta try it. But you're not going to. I'm telling you right now. You're not going to. Even if you were here, you wouldn't.
Wow.
Because it's mine. It's mine. I think that's bullshit. What the hell is this?
What?
Nothing on it.
Wow, that's called the corner. It's kind of like the pizza.
No, that's good. Look. Oh yeah, it's the corner. It's the corner.
That's the corner.
The corner of what? 6th and 8th in Chicago. I'm gonna do a Filthy song. It's horrible.
Well, what do you want to listen to now? How about Dirty Pop? Throw it back to NSYNC. You wanna do that?
Let's make a little bop on it. Hit that oom-bop.
The what?
Hit that oom-bop.
What's that?
Oom-bop.
Hanson?
Is that Hanson?
Yeah.
Oh, it is Hanson. I'm fucking
sorry. Oh, I just want to see them. I want to see them twice in LA, actually. That was my
favorite. You saw Hanson?
That was my favorite teenager band ever.
You saw Hanson?
Yes. I'm proud of it. I still
I tell you what. I don't know if you guys have seen it yet. You got Netflix. Oh, we gotta watch this. You're gonna love it. Ash versus the Evil Dead. Did I just die?
Yes. Oh yeah.
Baby, you like Alanis Morissette? I love me some Alanis Morissette.
I love her.
You know how I like a little bit of Sheryl Crow.
Okay, stop right there. Like, just quit. Alanis is cool.
Sorry, babe. I'd have took you.
If you break my table, you'll put it together
I'll
again.
I'll buy you a new table.
I promise you. I wish Alanis is like.
Oh, you know who my favorite was? When I was a kid. Well, we'll say in high school.
Ooh, long time ago, guys. Long time ago.
I had a. When I was in high school, I was obsessed with Avril Lavigne, right? So my whole wall was a band, that most of it was Avril Lavigne around a Pennzoil sign. It was all Avril Lavigne and Sum 41. Sum 41 was my favorite band. And then I had Avril Lavigne. And Derek from Sum 41 ended up marrying Avril.
Wasn't some guy from Good Charlotte?
What?
Wasn't some guy from Good Charlotte that ended up marrying her?
No, I was Sum 41, Derek from Sum 41. Now she's married to the stupid ass guy from fucking the worst band in the world, Nickelback. Oh my god, you talk about what the hell happened to Avril?
Oh my god, I have a dentist appointment.
I didn't do it. I got a cavity here. It's getting bigger and bigger. And I got one right here. Look right here. It's so sensitive.
Oh my god, yes. Hold on. But come here. Yeah.
I'm gonna lose my canus? I can't lose my canus.
No, hold on. I haven't been able to chew at all in this side of my mouth in like a year. Like everybody else.
Let's do it.
What's new?
Oh my god, I'm gonna end up breaking it.
I know, seriously.
I'll buy you a new one.
Like, I don't care if you buy me a new one or not. You just have to come and put the shit together. Cause it was a bitch.
Look at this. Brave, but I'm chicken shit. Isn't that an innovative napkin horse? Right here. Look at that. What is that? Just hold them down. Hold them down. You got a little breeze coming in? That breeze ain't taking them fucking napkins nowhere. You got a good weight. Hey, it's easy breezy beautiful, I'm telling you.
Cover girl.
She's playing with my chest. She calls my mic a chinchilla. Which is kind of funny. There's no dust on it though. You know anything about chinchilla? You know chinchillas roll around in the dust together.
But they're so cute though, I'm fluffy. I saw them at a pet store. I've never seen them in the wild. Probably like you.
I don't think she's ever seen a chinchilla in a pet store.
No, I have seen a chinchilla in a pet store. They were selling for like $700.
$700?
Yeah, for a chinchilla. They're so soft. Come on, you can make a coat with those things.
Soft.
Same. Okay, so it's not my fault or like that you have seen like all these animals in the wild.
I haven't seen shit.
I have seen them at the pet store, like rabbits and like all these
chinchillas. Chinchillas don't fucking come here.
Coyotes? Like who has seen coyotes in the wild? Only you.
Yeah. No, not only me. Anybody that lives in fucking Texas.
Hell, they got coyotes in fucking.
Yeah.
Okay, so have you guys seen coyotes in the wild? Like,
they look like dogs, they look like huskies.
Well, now I know that they look like dogs, I didn't know that before. And how about rabbits? They're just hopping around everywhere.
birds turning into witches and shit, coming down making guacamole and shit with like fucking super hot sauce on it. Like, burn everybody's fucking throat out and shit.
Oh, get the
fuck out of here. Fucking don't even know.
So the lizards that y'all get at the pet stores, we get them for free. They're everywhere. They're fucking big as hell.
And then iguanas and shit. They're everywhere.
Iguanas are everywhere.
They taste like chicken.
You eat them? Turtles. I had turtles growing up. I'm not eating it. Fucking.
I was hungry. What was it gonna do?
I'm like fucking bush woman over here. Amazillion. And that's what they called. No, I had pet turtles. I had pet iguanas, and she's over here talking about they taste like chicken.
We do.
She's never seen a coyote or a rabbit in the wild, but she eats iguana and turtle. You're talking about, you can say I'm weird. What are you gonna be doing next? Licking the butthole of a starfish?
We don't need starfish.